Hey guys, my name is Rachel Chapman. I'm here to show you guys how I do my makeup, and it's not because I'm a makeup artist, it's because I'm actually a quadriplegic. I was pushed into a pool at my bachelorette party, I'm paralyzed from the chest down, and I have no hand function. So people always wonder how I do my makeup, so I'm gonna show you guys how I do that today. And I'm gonna be using this cool mirror. I came across this brand, and it says you are enough on the front, which I totally resonate with because I wondered after my accident, like, am I enough? And I definitely am, and so are you guys. And it's really cool. It's like super magnified on the inside. And it's got this sensor. So it's super bright and I love it so much. So now I'm gonna show you guys how I do my makeup. And yeah, so hopefully you guys learned something. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments.